It happened in stages. Let's call the first stage classification. Nazis propagated the idea that the human species was actually divided into separate groups, races, where certain races were superior to the other ones. They took their lead from Hitler, who claims in his book Mein Kampf, My Struggle, that if the Jews were to triumph over the Aryans in the world, the earth would go spinning through the universe, devoid of life.